Tires. The dude spray painted the rims black, which I'm gonna leave it like that, I guess. Well, pro taper handlebars. It's got these Nerf bars too. So I always wanted to put on my 250, but I thought they looked kind of goofy, so I never did. But I'm gonna do a little ride. It's a little windy today. Just got off work. And this thing is so fast. Oops, it died again. Cool. But yeah, going from a 09 TRX 250, riding that thing for like 8 years, and then going to a 450 is kind of crazy. Come on, you bastard. Like I said, it's really windy, which is kind of annoying, but oh well. I got the GoPro Hero 5 Session, you know, the little cube camera, and that thing don't like wind at all. So I'm just using my Hero 3 right now. So there's actually a spot that I've never really ridden before that I'm going to have on here down by this creek. So I'm going to make my way down there. This is, it is a wheelie machine. Alright, so I'm going to start in first gear, I'm going to go into fourth gear, and then I'll pop a wheelie because it's fun after I stall it. Hang on. That's another thing too, my 250 had a sport clutch, so it wouldn't stall. This one's a real one, which I always use my